To me, Currioke really represents what is special about Currier and our great community. There's nothing quite like it, and I really hope that you come to love Currioke as much as I have, because it's my second favorite day of the year outside of Christmas.